Let's see how it plays out today as we get set for the kickoff. Snell is back and ready to put this one in the air. He got all of it, and it sails out of the end zone. The offense heads out onto the field for the first time.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Throws it, and he hits his target. He found the seam in the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it.
Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Jacksonville goes with a 4-man front with the throw. Incomplete.
This guy is so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Third and 6. Ball
on the 24-yard line.
Jacksonville lines up in a 4-3. Dropping back, throws it, knocked away.
Good defense and 3-and-out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a 3-and-out. From the 44, it's loose. It's scooped up. Excellent play by the coverage team to force the turnover.
And here's the thing. This is a big play because they get the ball right back and they get it back with a short field.
So after the fumble now, it's first and 10.
49-yard line.
On the 10, 10.
It's a blitz. Gets rid of it. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Come on!
The Jaguars come out in a 4-3.
There we go, baby, rock and roll! Let's go!
Pressure coming. He can't get away. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down, and he picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
It's now third and long after the sack. The Jaguars come out in a dive package. Gets the pass off, right on target to the wide receiver.
That kind of thing always makes me shake my head. What was the guy thinking? A short pass reception like that will never get you the yardage you need to move past the first down marker.
So as we get set for the punt, let's take a look at our returner's stats. Greg, after that last kick, trying to redeem himself here. They'll spot this one where it went out. Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Stay both now. Set. Let's go. Keep moving. Blue down, blue down.
He'll pass on the first down. Gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Campbell is there for the tackle at the 28. They complete the pass for a first down.
And they did it against the cover, too. So the quarterback found a soft spot, and he got it in there.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Cardinals with a four-man front. Crosses it out to the right. Clemens is there on the stop at the 32-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Gain of 3. It's second down and 7 to go.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Arizona comes out in a 4-3. Going for the deep man. Almost on a second.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Third and 7. Ball on the 32-yard line.
The Cardinals come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver.
That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
Arizona comes out with 7 in the secondary. Throws it. McGuire is there on the stop at the 49. Kramer makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
The Cardinals line up in a 4-3. Dropping back with the throw to the fullback. McGuire comes up to make the play at the 34-yard line. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go now.
Danny.
Arizona comes out in their nickel package. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass.
Number 82 was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's run, man.
The Cardinals with a four-man front. Great fake. With the throw, he finds his man. And he'll take it out of bounds at the 17. We give him some time to hit his man.
And the thing is, he doesn't care how big that window is. With his accuracy, everyone's open.
Ninth play of this drive. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Here we go, baby.
Pass play here on first down. Pressure rolling out to his right. Almost picked off. Number 96 had his hands on.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys, and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass, and he makes his move. But he'll drop a few like that one.
And this is the 10th play of this drive.
On the 17-yard line.
Flowers, the lone back. With a counter play. Good play in the backfield by Richards. Not what they were looking for on that play call.
Yeah, the back just couldn't decide where he wanted to go with it. He hesitated just a little. By the time he decided where he wanted to go with it, the defense was all over him.
11th play of this drive. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Keep it up. It's all about teamwork.
Lane with a man in motion.
Let's go now. One of us will make a play.
With the throw. Simpson is there on the stop at the 6.
On third and long, the defense is playing pass all the way. They just can't come up with a stop. Watch it here. The quarterback looks and fires one, and the defense is left to wonder how they let him off the hook.
Throws to the end zone. Nearly intercepted.
Boy, none of the defenders can hang on to it. That's the third drop interception on this drive.
Yeah, they're all over the field, but they can't come up with the catch.
It's second and goal at the 6-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Dropping back, throws it, drops the interception. Yeah, they've had four chances for interceptions on this drive alone.
They've got to stop thinking so hard about getting a turnover and just let their physical skills take over.
It's third and goal at the 6. Arizona lines up in a 4-3. Goes to the end zone. Touchdown, Jaguars.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
Point after is good. Lane couldn't have been better on that drive, John. All of the yardage they picked up through the air, courtesy of him.
And courtesy of the defense, because they had a lot of field behind them, but they kept moving backwards.
Now comes in to kick off. He won't have a chance for a return here.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown early. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score anytime they have the ball.
First and 10.
Goes with a four-man front, running to the left side. Jackson is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Jaguars come out in a 4-3 with a counter play. Runs it in. He was really hit hard on that play.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
The Jaguars line up in a 4-3. Gets the pass off. Johnson makes the catch. Carter is there for the tackle at the 49-yard line.
On defense, in the 34, first down.
First and 10. Ball on 49-yard line.
The Jaguars with a four-man front. Little misdirection. Shakes off the tackle. They'll spot this one at the 43-yard line. He records his third tackle of the game. Jackson
busted through for a few tough yards.
Ball on the 43-yard line. The Jaguars come out on a 4-3.
Goofy.
Crosses it left. They're going to spot this one at the 38-yard line. About a 5-yard pickup for the first down.
The defense was taken out of their game plan on that play. No one was able to get away from their block until it was too late.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Hold the rope.
The Jaguars line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. Drop it in the backfield for a short loss. Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again. He knows how to prepare, and it really pays off when you make stops like that.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Off to the back. Agnew is there for the tackle at the 39-yard line. Jackson takes it up the middle for a yard or two. So it's third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert. The Jaguars come out with three down linemen and seven defensive backs. With the pass, and he hits his target. Redman didn't get enough for the first.
7 yard gain on the play.
There was to be a long field goal attempt, about a 49 yarder. Veteran kicks it through.
Good. And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth three, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Booming kick downfield. This one is taken by Clement. So at the end of one, the score is 7-3. Jacksonville,
7. Arizona, 3.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
The Cardinals come out in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Clemens is there for the tackle at the 28-yard line.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
Arizona lines up on a 4-3. With the carry, can't bring him down. The back breaking free. The 30, the 20, the 10. He gets all the way in for the touchdown. Two men had a chance to get him before he waltzed in for six.
That could have been a big defensive play. But instead, it was another example of a missed opportunity.
Snell comes in for the extra point. The point after is good.
Give some credit to that big offensive line. Those guys are working hard out there, and it's showing on drives like that.
Jacksonville is lined up for the kickoff.
This one is handled by Shade. They turn their last possession into 3 points. Let's see what they do with the ball this time around. Ball on their own 20.
Start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Jacksonville comes out in their nickel package. Throwing, and the catch
catch is made. Number 40 is there for the tackle at the 28. Pittman broke away momentarily, then got caught before getting the first down.
Hey, he had something there, and he knew it. One more move, he's saying. One more move.
It's second down, two to go. Only one man back with the pass. What a stiff arm. A lot of room to work with. The 40. Number 40 makes the tackle at the 48. Good play call by the coach there.
The screen pass can really open up things for the offense. It's just one more thing that the defense has to be aware of and keep a watch out for.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Jacksonville comes out in their nickel pack. Duncan comes up to make the play at the 44-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Second and seven.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on. Play football.
Jackson, the lone back. A little misdirection. They'll spot this one at the 33. So that tackle was his third. They caught the defense out of position.
And this defense is susceptible to that kind of thing. They're very aggressive. And the counter is designed to take advantage of that. You get them all going in one direction, then you cut back against the grain.
Out of the I formation. On the carry. Finley is there for the tackle at the 29-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation. Give it to the halfback. Agnew comes up to make the play at the 29.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Ball on the 29-yard line. Montgomery will work out of the shotgun. Throws on the move. Number 40 is there for the tackle at the 4. They've got something going here.
Yeah, it's been one first down after another. They're putting together a nice-looking drive here.
Four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown. He gets the carry. Setting up play action. Floats one into the end zone. Touchdown, Cardinals.
This is exactly how you execute the play pass. The quarterback does a great job of selling the run, and that freezes the defense long enough for his receiver to get open in the end zone for the score.
Extra point attempt is good.
Now that's just the type of thing that you come to expect from these guys. They do a really good job scripting the plays that they're going to be running, and they do a great job of executing them when they run them.
Still in to kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. This one is taken by Clement. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown.
They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
The Cardinals come out in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. The 30. Myers comes up to make the play at the 38.
This guy always gives maximum effort on every play. It doesn't matter if you're asking him to run between the tackles or outside. He just takes a ball and refuses to be brought down by the tacklers.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Get off! Here we go, baby.
46 defense in this time. Gets rid of it. Richard is there for the tackle at the 48.
Lane
delivered the pass right on time, John.
And I love the way this guy throws a football. He has great touch and seems to always be putting it right there in the number.
Second and short.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
The Cardinals come out in a nickel pack. Throwing. He hits his receiver. And he'll take it out of bounds at the 41.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Stay at home. So we're going to take it. Watch this.
Love goes in motion. Give it to the halfback. Clemens is there on the stop.
The ball carrier.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. It's second down and six to go.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's ride, man.
Arizona comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off, right on target to the wide receiver. So they're able to pick up another first down.
This offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
Ball on the 29-yard line. They'll go from the I formation. Under pressure, wraps him up and brings him down.
They got to find a way to give him a little more time back there. Defense was in man coverage, so he had some options out there in the secondary. He just didn't have the time to decide where he wanted to go with it.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
One of us will make a play.
Arizona goes with a four-man front. They're coming with the blitz. Myers is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line. Lane is known throughout football for his precision and accuracy, John.
And with good reason. You talk about accuracy, hitting spots and leading receivers, he can do it all. And he makes it look so easy, too. I really like watching him play.
Watch the snap down.
Split backs this time.
Not today. I have
2B.
Crosses it out to the right. Campbell is there on the stop at the 20. The offense stalls, but they do have a chance to put 3 points on the board. This officially will be a 37-yard attempt. The field goal attempt is good. Jacksonville has a one-touchdown lead now. Now he's just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick. Plenty of distance. This one is fielded by Shea. The Cardinals need to score quickly as they start this drive at the 20-yard line. We're guessing they're going to just throw it and do their best to move into scoring range since they don't want to go into the half with the score the way it is.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go. Get it up.
Jacksonville lines up in a 4-3.
Hey, let's go.
Going to the air on first down. Pump fakes. Going deep. Ooh, nearly picked off.
What the defense is doing is they're watching the quarterback's eyes. They're fluent. They're in position, so that whatever happens, the ball is in front of him. And that time, it almost got him an interception.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Jacksonville comes out in a 4-3.
With the throw.
This one falls incomplete. He was in the right place at the right time, and that saved them from giving up a lot of yardage. Daniels, the long back. Closing in, he got blindsided. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
Three plays, they lost yardage. Here comes the punter. From the 47. Ball at about midfield. Pass play here on first down.
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it.
And he's ridden out at the 39. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure.
The defensive coordinator teaches his guys to be very aggressive out there on defense. He has a lot of confidence in his cornerback, and he's willing to leave them out there in single coverage on an island. So they'll blitz on just about any down, looking for a big play.
Now in second and long after the sack. The Cardinals come out on a nickel pack. Throws it, and he hits his target. Kramer picks up about 4 yards on that play, so they'll be looking at third down. On third down, they have to get it to the 29-yard line for a first down.
Timeout called by the offense.
We're just about down to 1 minute.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
We're talking about win. Watch this.
Dimebacks in for this play. Under pressure. Incomplete pass. And good pressure forced him to get rid of the pass early.
Any way you look at it, an incomplete pass is a heck of a lot better than throwing it to the other guy.
Jefferson is trying to pin them close to their goal line. And he chooses not to return this one. First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation. Pittman moves in motion. They'll pass on first down. Throws it. Agnew dishes out punishment at the 29-yard line.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
So that was a pickup of about 9.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Hey,
The Jaguars with a four-man front with the pass. This pass is incomplete. Redmond was his intended target.
Receiver on the play. Third and one. Ball on the 29-yard line.
The Jaguars come out in a 4-3. Hand it off. Floyd brings him down, and they get enough to move the chains.
They'll probably be playing a soft zone coverage, so he should have options underneath if they go with the pass.
First and 10.
On the 32-yard line.
Go, baby. They ain't got nothing.
Jacksonville comes out in their nickel package. With the throw, it's broken up. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive lines sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Second and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Jacksonville comes out in a 4-3. Throwing. Incomplete. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
Third and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Jacksonville comes out with seven in the secondary. Can't avoid the rush.
He does a good job at timing his blitzes perfectly. When you can blitz your cornerbacks effectively from the outside or from the slot, it can really create confusion in the protection scheme.
Greg comes into the game for the punt. Clement is the deep return man. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 30-yard line.
Here's a spot we're trying to add to the lead before the half can backfire. All it takes is one mistake, and it could be the defense that's scoring. That's why the quarterback has to throw it hard to the sideline so that no one can jump the pass and pick it off.
The Cardinals come out in a 4-3. With the pass, Richards is there on the stop. Good throw, good catch to move the chains.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step, and this guy's going to put the ball on you.
First and 10.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
All right, let's go! You like to cut the rules? Here we come.
The rush is on. Throwing right on target to the wide receiver. Big pop that time. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 17-10, Jaguars.
17, the Cardinals, 10. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Still, he's back and ready to put this one in the air. He won't have a chance for a return here. Jacksonville sends the offensive unit out onto the field looking to build the lead.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Flowers, the lone back. A little misdirection. Number 96 stops the play in the backfield. Nowhere to go that time, John.
And that was a case of the defense winning the battle at the point of attack. If your defense can control the line of scrimmage, it makes running the ball to the middle of the formation very difficult.
Ball on their own 17.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Dimebacks in for this play.
Deuce it. Here it comes.
Closing in.
Throws it.
Read it.
And he is bumped out of bounds at the 45-yard line. He brings it in for a big game.
Almost every wide receiver gets better at running routes as they get older. And this guy's no exception.
First and 10. The Cardinals come out on a 4-3. They'll pass on first down. With the pass, the 30. Myers is there for the tackle at the 23-yard line. He's made some good throws and is now over 200 yards for the game. So they have first and 10 here. Only one man in the backfield. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. Gets his hand on it. A little too much touch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Hold the look.
Arizona comes out with eight guys in the box. With a counter play. Number 96 comes up to make the play at the 20-yard line. Flowers is having an outstanding day with over 100 yards rushing. It's third down now to convert. They have to get it to the 13.
Let's go.
They'll make this a two-possession game if they get into the end zone on this drive. They're just inside the 20. Drops back. Gets rid of it. Howard is there on the stop. At the 8. Great throw to beat the zone.
I'll tell you, this defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
It's first and goal at the 8-yard line.
Here we go. Keep moving.
The last time they were inside the 20, they came away with 3 points. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Through the middle and into the end zone without a single hand touching him. Comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye on the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
This one is taken by Shade.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
The Jaguars line up at a 4-3. Finley comes up to make the play at the 29.
The defense just seems to be out of position every time they give them the ball.
And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball on their own 29.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Don't stop.
Jackson, the deep back. Gets rid of it. Wide receiver has it. This one will be spotted at the 32-yard line. We got in there, made the tackle. His fourth of the game.
excellent recognition by the receiver, reading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage.
First
up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read. If the receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man, you can see passes going right to defenders.
Rosen. Finley is there on the stop at the 35-yard line. Pittman picks up about 4 yards on that reception. Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Jackson, the lone back. Hand it off. They're going to spot this one at the 43-yard line. So that tackle now gives him 4. And that gain will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Jackson comes out in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Ball is there for the tackle at the 47.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Jacksonville goes with a 4-man front. Receives the handle. Duncan. Drags the ball carrier down behind the line. Ball on their own 44.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
The Jaguars come out in a nickel package. Hits the receiver on the screen. Number 40 comes up to make the play at the 50. Pittman caught it short of the first down marker. Clement back to return. So the punt goes out of bounds. Deep in their own territory. The Cardinals line up in a 4-3. A little misdirection. Puts on the juke. Number 96 is there on the stop at the 27-yard line.
This back loves to hit the defenders when they come close in for the tackle. He sees the hit coming, lowers his shoulder, and then boom, the defender's left lying right there in his back.
First and 10, ball on the 27-yard line.
Love, the motion man. They give it to the halfback. Is there for the tackle at the 33. Flowers, he's showing no signs of slowing down as that game puts him over 125 yards. Second down and 4 to go. Arizona comes out in a dime package. Dropping back. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Richard comes up to make the play at the 37. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
The Cardinals with a 4-man front.
Throttle down.
With a counterplay. Number 96 brings him down at the 39.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
And a pickup of about 2.
Second and 8. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Arizona comes out in their nickel package.
Keep moving. Get it up.
With the throw, almost intercepted. Kramer was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and eight. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep. Yeah, let's get to
it. They've executed very well on third down so far, and that's a big reason why they're ahead at the moment. The defender got in between the ball and the receiver again. Jefferson will come in now to punt it away. Shade into return. They'll spot this one where it went out.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
First ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
The Jaguars come out in a 4-3. On the delay. They're going to spot this one at the 24-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play.
Second and four. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Jacksonville lines up in a 4-3. Going to the right. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. And he chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
It's third down and six to go. Comes out in their nickel package. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. He tried to float one out there.
The intended receiver on the play.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. Signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 40-yard line.
The ball on their own 40.
Start the drive at the 40-yard line. First and 10.
They've been solid running the ball on first down, John.
Yeah, when you gain 5 yards or more, it sets you up in good second and third situations.
He always displays great awareness, and he gets in there and brings him down for a loss.
I'll tell you, he might be one of the smartest linebackers in the NFL right now. He anticipates, closes, then boom. He drags the ball carrier down for a loss.
Play football.
The backs are lined up in an eye. It's a blitz. Throws it. This pass is incomplete. Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Arizona comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. Almost picked off.
It was almost like the defenders were in the huddle on that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
This punt will be his third. From the 22.
37-yard punt
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
So at the end of the third quarter, score is 24-10. Jaguars. The Cardinals have the ball and a two-touchdown deficit to overcome to start this final period. First and 10.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Everything you've got, get it up.
Jacksonville comes out in a 4-3. Hands it off to the back. Finley is there on the stop at the 30. Gain of 5 on the play. Second and 4.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Jacksonville comes out in their nickel package. Fakes the handoff. Throws it. Incomplete pass. This defense, John, knows how to create a lot of pressure.
Putting pressure on the quarterback can disrupt passes, but pressuring the receivers can do the same thing. If you can play physically on the outside, bump them off their routes, hold them up at the line, you can take away his receiving option, forcing him to just get rid of it.
Here we go, baby.
The Jaguars come out in a nickel package. Long throw. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
That gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a 3-and-out. This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Keep the flag going! Do something!
The Cardinals line up in a 4-3. Hand it off. McGuire stops him for negative yardage. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Defense get ready.
8 defenders in the box on this one. With a counter play. And he just got leveled.
Know that the guys up front love to run block. All offensive linemen do. Just out-muscle the guy right in front of you. They've done a pretty good job of creating seams and holes for the backs in this one.
Third and 7. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. And he lets it slip out of his grasp. He won the battle at the line of scrimmage and forced the bad throw.
Every quarterback needs a little time to look over the field. There we saw a defense who wasn't given any time at all.
Shea looks like he's ready for the return. The 15-yard line.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
Ball on their own 17.
The drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Jacksonville comes out in their nickel package. Pressure coming. Jefferson picks up the sack.
This guy seems to make big plays in every game that I watch him play. They need to do a better job of sliding the protection over to his side.
They'll have to pay extra attention to this guy. That's the second time he's brought the quarterback down tonight. Now in second and long after the sack. Montgomery starts out of the shotgun. With the throw, short completion, hitting his wide receiver to the left.
The screen pass requires that you have some quick linemen. who can move wide of the tackle and set up blocks for the guy coming out of the backfield.
Third and long.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Throws it. And it's caught.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin, and wham, he takes him straight to the turf.
He's waving for the fair catch. Ball on their own 39.
Start the drive at the 39-yard line. First and 10.
Flowers, the lone back. Hands it off to the back. This one will be spotted at the 41. It's the fourth stop he's made today. So a pickup of maybe three. Ball on their own 41. Arizona comes out in a 4-3. Pressure gets rid of it. Knocked away. John, he rushed that throw.
And you should credit the defensive line. They do a nice job tying up the blockers and can bring pressure up the middle. When you combine their play with the fact that the defensive coordinator likes to bring additional blitzers from the outside, it can make for a very long day for the quarterback.
Arizona comes out in their nickel package with the pass. This pass is incomplete. Campbell whacks him, causing the incompletion.
I'll tell you, there are plenty of guys in the league who take pride in making hits like that, especially when it causes an incompletion.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. Fair catch called for.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
Ball on their own 19.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
The Jaguars with a four-man front. Crosses it left. Floyd is there for the tackle at the 18-yard line. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
So it's second and 10.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
The Jaguars come out in a nickel pack, throwing it away. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. It's third down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Keep moving.
The Jaguars come out in a nickel pack. Throwing. Pass was incomplete. That ball did not have enough on it. It was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. And he chooses not to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 47-yard line.
Right. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 47-yard line.
The Cardinals line up in a 4-3.
I'm coming through, baby.
To carry it. Keeps his feet moving. Clemens is there for the tackle at the 48-yard line.
The offensive line loves to run block, playing physically against the defensive line. They've done a heck of a job of it out there today.
Ball right around midfield. Lane will work out of the shotgun. Drops back with the pass. It's batted away. Wyatt was his intended target. Simpson had the coverage on the play.
Third and five. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Arizona goes with a four-man front. Looking for room. What a slipper. This one will be spotted at the 34-yard line. And that tackle gives him three in the game. Alexander fighting for yardage that time. He's able to reel off a nice game. Ball on the 34-yard line. Arizona comes out in a 4-3. Hand it off. Richard comes up to make the play at the 23-yard line.
These guys that can shrug off tackles are great to have in your backfield. Some of these guys are big and they just run over the defender. While other guys wait until the defender commits, then they use a move or a juke or a spin to get out of a tackle.
Arizona using three linebackers. Number 96 is there for the tackle at the 22-yard line. Defense looking for the run, and the runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
So it's second and 10. Arizona goes with a four-man front. They give it to the halfback. McGuire is there on the stop. Barber rumbles forward for a gain of four. It's third down now. To convert, they have to get it to the 13. So with the ball on the red zone, they have a very good chance of extending that lead. Hand it off to the back. Simpson is there for the tackle at the 7. They're putting together a nice drive here.
And they're frustrating this defense in the process. Two times they've converted on third down.
Seven yards to the goal line. And this is the eighth play of this drive. 2 minutes to go. The Cardinals line up in a 4-3. Gets the pass off. Touchdown, Jaguar. And he slings it in there for the touchdown. Snell comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. The Jaguars are now well positioned for a victory with virtually no time left for three scoring drives.
Yeah, the defense really needed to force a punt there. They couldn't get it done. This one is over.
Jacksonville is lined up for the kickoff. Number 83, back to return.
That one is out of the end zone. The Cardinals need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 20. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 20-yard line.
Jackson comes in motion.
the air on first down. Throwing. Behind him, and he has it. The 40, the 30, the 20. Receiver running and breaks free. Touchdown, Cardinals.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The extra point attempt is good. The Cardinals have just made it a two-score game.
This team can put up some points, but this might be a little too deep a hole.
Have to get the ball back quickly, so they're going to try the onside kick. Onside kick, and they don't recover. The Jaguars will start this drive from the 42. Ball on the 42-yard line. Arizona lines up in a 4-3. Handed off to the fullback. McDonald comes up to make the play at the 38-yard line. So a pickup of maybe 3. Ball on the 38-yard line. The Cardinals come out in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Simpson is there for this tackle at the 33-yard line.
He's dominated out there in this one. He told me this week at practice that he was going to have a big game, and he's really shown us that big playability.
Third down play upcoming to convert. They have to get it to the 32.
Let's go now.
Out of the I formation.
We good.
Handed off to the fullback. McDonald is there on the side at the 30.
Hey, all he had to do was get behind those big old blockers and just keep pushing. The next thing you know, they're moving the chains.
So they have first and 10 here.
Here we go.
Arizona comes out in a 4-3. Handed off. Simpson is there for the tackle. They get 2 first downs on 2 running plays.
They're looking to pound it at him right now.
They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Everything you got, get it on.
Looks like they'll take a knee right here and savor the victory. Looks like somebody got off the line a little early.
Let's start on the offense. Number 76.
Hilton moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
So now it's first and 15 after the penalty. So they'll just wind the clock down and get out of here with a win. He'll take a minute. Arizona calls a timeout. They have none left. And there's the kneel down by the quarterback.
Let's go, boys! Keep your eyes open. Watch the play. Get the pressure out, man!
Blue game. Keep it underneath. You need a rush.
Turn it over, baby.
Ain't no way.
He'll take him in. Snell is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt. The final score is Jacksonville 31, Arizona 17. This game is presented by the authority of the National Football League and EA Sports. Any publication, rebroadcast, or other use of the descriptions and accounts of this game without the expressed written permission of EA Sports is prohibited. This is Al Michaels. Good night.